2-1. Curveball, sharp ground ball to first. Gets by Snyder down the right field line around third. Heading home is McGuire. He will cross the plate. The ball is picked up by Durr, and sliding in safely is Pat Dorion ahead of Durr's throw. We will see how they want to rule it. But Plymouth will take a 1-0 lead here with no outs in the top half of the second. Meisner bats with an open stance from the left side. The pitch on the way. Curveball, grounded fair down the third base line. It rolls into the left field corner, into the bullpen. Time is called as O'Regan rounds third, and he will score on an RBI double off the bat of Cameron Meisner. It's now tied up at one here in the bottom half of the third. Get to that ball, though.
Now McNeil hits one back up the middle, and Cheek heads back to second on a diving play at short. What a play there by Steele. 2-1 pitch, swung on and roped over the leaping hand of Durr. Into right, Cheek is in, and the Pilgrims lead it 2-0.
2-2, curveball, ground ball, up the middle into center field, a base hit. Dorion will score. They're going to wave home Brumfield. He will cross the plate as well. It's a 2 RBI, 1-out single off the bat of Brandon Martirano to put Plymouth ahead 4-1.
That on the outside, have it break away from Steele to chase, but not getting it.
2-2, swing and a miss, elevated fastball, back pick to first, gets away from McGuire off the throw from Martirano. Dorenzo will score. To second goes Durr, to third goes Kamenis. It's 4-2, Plymouth. And the payoff pitch to Duvall. This one skied in the air. Shallow center field could do the job. Going back now, coming in is Cheek. He makes the play. Tagging from third home is Kamenis. He will score as the throw pulls Martirano up the first base line. It's an RBI sacrifice fly from Ty Duvall. Again, gets back on the rubber. 2-1. This one plugs through on the front side elbow. It's going to tie the ball game. Coming in to score is Meisner. And we're all tied up at four. It's an RBI hit by pitch by Nick Durr.
To Perez. Cheek takes off. Straight steal, no protection. Cheek not in there. The throw down gets him. Great throw by Dom Dorenzo. The tag applied by Durr.
Here's the 0-1 from Speed. This one drilled. Deep center field. Backtracking is Cheek. Long run. Looks up. It's off the fence. Flowers will score. It's a walk-off single from Gabe Snyder. And for the second consecutive game in a row, the Gulls walk off here at Cardines Field as the Gulls fly high here tonight with a 5-4 victory over the Plymouth Pilgrims. What a game! What a game here tonight. Newport improves to 11-16.